We wondered earlier. Here's a cover by Kane. And a kick out by John Cena. What a win for Kane over the world champion mean here tonight.
Well, it would be, of course, it would be huge, but we wondered earlier, is John Cena physically ready for these type of matches? This, his recuperation was amazing. I mean, much faster than the doctors or anyone anticipated. But has John Cena come back to action too soon?
Came back 3 months, King, after the neck surgery. Takes most people upwards of a year. It's one thing to go in a Survivor Series like Cena did last week and feed off that adrenaline and pick up that win and win the world title. But now to do it night in and night out, week after week.
Tall order.
Speaking of tall orders, he's in the grips of one right now. Kane with it. Oh, the power of Cena! Trying to lift the 300-pounder up the steep to the FU. Notice how Kane targeted the injured neck with the elbow. Drop kick. And quickly into the cover yet again. Cena just has to get the shoulder out at 2.5. But Kane sufficiently wearing Cena down, as you'll see here.
And watch this kick where it's planted. Up to the shoulder and side of John's neck. And there's no part of John's neck that is not vulnerable. Every part of his neck was affected during that surgery. As you saw, the incision was in the front part of John's neck. The doctors went in all the way to the back of his spine to replace a cartilage. And so every bit of John's neck is, as I said, vulnerable.
The neck level bullseye on it for a long time. Cena powers out. Tries to build momentum against the big red machine. Slam, jars the spine in the neck again. Puts the leg and a kick out at 2.
The strength of Kane combined with that demented... Uh-oh, this is not going to be good.
The over 300-pounder measuring Cena.
Well, he comes off on the back of John's neck.
And Cena jumping out of the way. And John Cena looking to put away Kane. Going for the STFU.
He got it locked in! The STFU!
The STFU! Middle of the ring. Kane has nowhere to go. Chris Jericho, the world champion.
Oh, Cena saw Jericho.
John Cena, the world champion, attacking Jericho. Ooh.
Well, all night long, Jericho's been traveling from locker to locker, trying to enlist help. He finally saw he had to do it himself.
Oh, no. But that distraction by Jericho could have cost Cena. And Kane.
It did cost Cena. Here comes that choke slam from hell.
Stalking and measuring Cena. Cena! Look at him power Kane down!
No!
And this time Cena again thwarted a choke slam!
Here